Are you trying to film yourself but not sure how to do it? Remember that you'll need a lot of patience. In general, it'll take you a little bit longer to get everything done until you find yourself a good system. First, figure out your blocking or where you'll be standing and moving, then set your cameras and your lights for that space. It is so helpful to have a separate monitor to check while you're setting up and filming. If you're planning to use manual focus instead of auto, get a placeholder for where you'll be standing and then set your focus to that. You should take some test shots to make sure that you look super crisp, but this is the part that might take some time. Once you're ready to go, do some last looks on yourself. Again, this is where the separate monitor comes in handy. Everyone is different. Some people can deliver a great line on the first try, and other people, like me, need to repeat the line a few times. If you're like me, I would suggest delivering the lines a few different ways so that you have options while you edit. Direct yourself while you're filming. I find that I talk to myself all the time, telling myself to speak slower, say that one more time, don't do that thing with your hands, or that was a good take. You might feel a little stiff in the beginning, but don't give up. Remember that everything takes time, and the more you practice, the more comfortable you'll look and feel on camera. Let us know what else you'd like to learn about. My name is Natalie Chow, and I hope this was a good tip for you. That was it. All right, we're done.